My name is Lorraine Lipscombe. I'm an endocrinologist at Women's College Hospital, a scientist both at the Women's College Research Institute and the Institute for Clinical Evaluative Sciences, and I'm also an assistant professor at University of Toronto. As a physician, I feel that it's really important when we can help people on an individual level, help improve their health and prevent disease. However, as a health researcher, we have the opportunity to help prevent disease and improve health on a very large scale for many people at the same time. So that appealed to me because that way the impact of my work can be much greater if I help people, if I'm able to help a large number of people. As a physician, I see every day all of the things that we still need to learn in order to understand why some people get disease and why some people don't, and what are the consequences of different conditions. And so that helps inform my research and gives me the passion and the motivation to then go and try and answer these questions so that we can understand better how best to care for people and prevent disease. I think you should participate in the OHS because this is a tremendous opportunity to be able to collect data on a large scale, to be able to truly look at what are some of the risk factors for disease and what factors keep us healthy and prevent disease. It's important that we get as much data as we can on people who are healthy and who are not living with disease, because that will help us understand what are some of the factors that keep us healthy. And I think that you can make a tremendous contribution to advancing healthcare research. We need as many people as we can in order to make that contribution worthwhile.